Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit from Dr. Dixit Clinic, Bangalore. I'm a dermatologist in private practice from the last 18 years. Pemphigus is an autoimmune disease where you get blistering on the skin, on the mucosa like the eye, the lips, the mouth, and the genital area. So what is an autoimmune disease? In this autoimmune disease, you develop antibodies to the adhesion of the epidermis. So epidermis separate from the underlying dermis and there is a fluid collecting blisters which happen all over the body. Usually pemphigus is a disease which occurs in the patients of 40 or 45 years old, and it has to be treated under a dermatologist who is able to give some medicines which will reduce the immunity so that the disease can be controlled. The treatment of pemphigus will include, one, the treatment of the disease itself so that the further new blisters are not going to happen. And the second is the treatment of the blisters which have already happened, which may include topical dressings, which may include application of steroid creams or antibiotics, depending on how the patient is going to do. Treatment of pemphigus will involve multi-specialities because, you know, the medicines which are given, which are high dose oral steroids or immunosuppressants, will need the medical team to also check the other organs because these drugs may affect the other organs as well. So if you are suffering from pemphigus or if you know somebody who is suffering from pemphigus, first thing to do is to get the diagnosis right. So the diagnosis of pemphigus is usually done by something called a skin biopsy, where a piece of skin is taken and an immunofluoresence as well as a histopathology is done to understand what is the type of pemphigus you are suffering. After this, complete blood checkup is done to make sure that you do not have any other infection, and then the oral immunosuppressants are started. This is usually done for the first time in a hospital-based setting or in a clinic setting if you are having very little or limited plaques of pemphigus. So the suggestion for patients, if you are suffering from pemphigus or if you know somebody who is close to you who is suffering from pemphigus, is to go to a dermatologist and get evaluated for the disease so you can be sure of the diagnosis and then proceed further. Speak to a dermatologist today.